Today we're actually going to be doing an unboxing video. It's beautiful Xbox One S with a terabyte of data. Well, storage rather. So, already we have a 360, one of the newer models, I suppose. I think, not an expert, but already unhooked. Just gonna unbox it and set it up. So, by the way, my cameraman, my sister. So, I've already unplugged most of it, I believe, right? Yeah, that cord's the HDMI I just unplugged. So I'll just grab the cord. Is it?
Okay.
So you don't want to damage that quite yet.
Oh god.
Quite yet. Gonna be right back. I have to go get a knife. So why don't you come with me, guys? My beautiful room with a bunch of crap and a Christmas presents. Where did I put my knife? Oh, it's right here. Knife. Beautiful knife. Got my name.
It's more than a knife.
Yeah, it's multi-tool. It's primarily a knife. So, just gonna use that to cut one of the ziplocs and stuff. This is all gonna be one take. Usually my videos aren't one take. So, just gonna through the top if you want to come here and get a better angle. Supports there. Make sure I close the knife and don't cut me like I did with that saw a couple years back.
I remember that.
Oh yeah, because you slept through the entire freaking thing.
Mm-hmm.
Because I screamed. Not my proudest moment, but it bled like crazy.
I know.
And we were of course in Yellowstone, so just banded
Wyoming Yellowstone National Park.
Okay. Beautiful. We got the white version, by the way. So, nice Xbox One here. I assume these are instructions on how to set it up.
And if you don't know what the date is, it's Christmas Eve.
Yes, this is pairing. This video probably won't go out till Christmas Day.
Yeah, probably not. Okay,
I'm going to assume this is the power.
But we are recording this on Christmas Eve.
Adapter. Oh, yep. Power adapter.
Controller.
HDMI and controller. So
we have two controllers.
Yes. We got another.
Where's the other controller?
Controller right here. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Yeah. So HDMI, power adapter,
Xbox,
and then the power brick is going to be. Actually, there is no power brick. I'm stupid. So, first, before we do anything, we're just gonna slide it on out. So we're just gonna slide the console out.
And you get words.
It does come with Jedi Fallen Order in it. So, you've got the little codes and Xbox Game Pass code. Just beautiful. It's very nice. You just slide the console itself out. Take these sections off and unwrap it. Oh, I'm gonna need my knife. Actually, I might be able to. Yeah.
I wouldn't use a knife.
Beautiful. Just tear through these pieces of tape. This might not sound very good on your end, for sure.
Probably not.
That's okay. So, just unwrap it. Boom. Beautiful Xbox One S. A little bit of ASMR.
Beautiful.
But back to the point. Just set the beautiful thing right here. Nice and crisp, no scratches.
And we're gonna move the pocket knife.
Beautiful. Yes, please. grab our cords, shall we? And if you could just look back down there so you can see what I'm doing. I don't know if this will be long enough, this cord.
I love stuff right there.
Yeah. Power right there, and just make sure nothing's tangled. Just gonna drop it down the back, make sure it doesn't get caught in anything.
The cord probably aren't long enough,
probably not. That's okay because I can just move the power strip, crawl under here, just get my hand.
I see your hand,
I'm sure you do. It's just long enough. audio isn't great, probably, but. Yeah.
Come on now.
Record. Just long enough. Just long enough. Oh, this is the HDMI. So, quickly unwrap our HDMI cable. So, there we go. The double thing. So, here we go. This is a long HDMI cable. We're gonna need the long HDMI. Sorry for the laughing. She's laughing at a bunch of Discord notifications.
I know.
And no, I'm not gonna share my Discord servers because, well, why would I?
There's like 20 of them already popped up.
To a TV. Yes, please. There we go. So there's two TV right there. Put it back where we have
Mexico stuff.
Grab this.
Ooh,
careful. Grab it, plug it right into our HDMI port that I will find. It's right there. Right. Just have to find the HDMI. Attempting to find the HDMI is harder. As you can see, I really don't have a good angle to get at it. She's not even looking, but that's okay.
I can't see it.
Oh, hey, I got an issue my thing. Probably can't see this very well, but it's kind of hard when you can't see.
Move the TV forward.
I can't. It'll fall off.
No, it won't.
Yeah, it will. No, I'm talking about the connector fault, so.
And I'm talking about the TV.
And my phone. Just gonna, there we go, I think. Right? So close. I think I'm putting it upside down. Try again.
That's great.
My sister isn't even pointing at me. Okay, I got it.
No, I was pointing at it at the TV and it shows the back.
The back. Take our connect. Because we can't use that anymore since it's 360 technology.
Yeah.
Gotta figure out. I think this one's the connect.
I have shoes on.
One's Xbox.
I got shoes on.
No, this one's the connect.
I got shoes on deck. I got shoes on.
Oh, I think no, that was the TV.
I have shoes on. Are you failing?
What?
Are you failing?
Maybe.
This is probably gonna end up being a 15-minute video. Here.
Let's try to see how I could find this connect cord.
And I'm stuck sitting.
I swear, if this isn't even connected to anything. Oh,
you got it. Yeah, your Discord's talking about Yandere Simulator.
That's okay.
No, it's a murdering game.
But stop talking on my thing, please. Okay?
You know the world's gonna see this.
Boom. Got this. And this is our last one.
Yeah!
Right here. Boom. All good. No light anymore. So, time to pair the controller. So we will.
I'm standing in my two size
controller. If you'll please look toward me. Open our controller. Comes with batteries. Yay to Microsoft. For including.
I've already set something on it.
Two batteries that we need. Move that. Just opening it. Gonna put them in the controller. So just slide it out, boom, every compartment. Positives to positive, negative to negatives.
Mm-hmm.
And
most people know that.
Right, but some people don't know what the positive and negative is unless they're smart.
I'm not smart.
Turn on, starts. automatically on, turns on.
That scared me.
My Xbox does this. This is regular black Xbox One. Just turn on
but
our TV.
But this is the Xbox S.
Yes, this is the One S. It's another model of the X. As you can see, the beautiful Xbox One logo.
Are you going to play a game?
No, not now. I might later, but not now.
Am I just film you doing it?
Just grabbing my Xbox controller here.
Okay. Your other one?
It's a wireless controller.
They're both wireless.
Just gonna.
Well, it's true.
Quickly open it up. Crack into it. Gonna rip it.
The box hates you.
Yeah, I know. It makes me kind of mad to rip into boxes. I don't like ripping into boxes. Also, props to Microsoft. In their
where branded, is Microsoft?
The Xbox people. In their branded controllers. Always come with batteries. At least for this. So this boots up. You have to go through your standard things like
the Mexico shirt.
Making sure it's connected to Wi-Fi so it can update things like that. One thing, the only issue I've had with my regular X is storage space. I got up to like 80% storage, and it only has like 536 gigabytes, I believe, of game storage, like overall storage in the internal. So I got a 2 terabyte drive, so now I have 2 terabytes of storage. Other than that, it's a great console. It's fast. It really is beautiful. I mean,
the TV's doing something.
There we go.
Got the cool
little instructional video, it looks like. Just gonna quick press A. Repair this later. Hi, English, not Deutsch.
What about Japanese?
We're gonna go to US. We're gonna check our connection. However, there's not gonna be one because. Yeah, this, and then just turn the camera away so that way they don't see the passcode.
I forgot how to.
Oh crap, I don't even know the passcode.
So I can stare at the screen?
That's...
Wait, type in a U.
No.
No, because I'm going to see if it goes to stars.
Does it? Oh, no, because it'll still, look. Camera, you can see. So,
no, it's full zoomed.
I'm gonna be right back. I just have to go get the code. Sounds kind of bad. They don't know Wi-Fi code, but this is like AT&T. So AT&T like
has these long,
super freaking long names.
Yeah, it's like
and super freaking long passcodes.
It's like catnip cat 27.
It's really not.
It's like about like a long one.
So
I just. Thought of that. I broke something.
I'm gonna be right back.
I ripped that.
So I'm just gonna go grab the Wi-Fi passcode.
Do I need to follow you?
No.
Power of food. Food. Wait. It's flickering? It's not flickering. I'm going to bend him.
Never fear. Finally back. Sorry. I don't know what she did.
What's on the paper?
The passcode.
Oh, yeah.
So, I'm going to let her have a little fun with the camera.
I can't turn her around.
You can turn the camera around.
I can't.
Did you just turn around the camera like I said not to? Oh, sorry.
I can't.
Yeah, you can face the camera toward yourself and just talk about some things.
Nah.
Well.
Then I'm going to face the mess on the ground.
Yeah, it's kind of a mess now. But.
It was clean.
I know.
I'm going to stare at the stain.
It kind of sucks because I'm kind of in a mess.
What? You did that?
Yeah, sorry.
A sunny eye? I'm watching the code.
Guess what? Now I have to scrap the entire fucking video.
I didn't. I'm staring at your toes.
Ew. Oh, look at my freaking dirty toes.
Hey, I have lotion on my toes.
Cannot face it.
I have lotion on my toes.
The lowercase K, that might be why. So, sorry if you guys are like, why can't I see anything? What the heck, man? It's just because I really, I'm kind of sensitive about this stuff.
He doesn't want you to see the code.
Yeah, I prefer not to get my Wi-Fi hacked.
They'd have to be close to us. I don't know where we live.
Okay, there we go. So hopefully this works now. There we go. All good.
Continue.
Also not connected to the internet.
Oh god.
We are in the US.
I'm going to get hated for this.
This is updating. Update time, yes. Start the update.
So, I don't know if that's gonna
show. I'm just gonna talk for a bit while we do this. Xbox, I'm not sponsored by anything because I literally have 3 freaking subscribers.
Your screen.
And so I'm just gonna check around. Oh, hey, there's a manual in here.
Oh, hey, there's shoes!
I really don't care that much, but just a manual about batteries, cables, cords.
Good.
Looks like.
Bye.
Warning signs and stuff. But this is gonna take a while. So me and then all you have to do really just finish the rest of it. Make yourself a Microsoft account and you're good to go. So this unboxing video, first of its kind, if you want more unboxing videos, let me know down in the comments. Make sure to hit that like, hit the subscribe button, make sure to hit that bell to be
notified. Make sure you comment.
To be notified when I upload next. See you next time.